All right, so
probably want to go ahead and grab the medicine ball first, hold that in tight. Want to put one leg in and just have a seat on the bench. Then the other leg goes in. You got your ball in your hand, Russian twister where you're leaning back, twisting, but now we're going to add a slam to it, so it takes a little more coordination. You want to be leaning back. If you're having to stay upright here, you need to be doing a Russian twist on the ground. If you can't lean back and get that extra tension, that's what the bench is for. So once you slam it, go ahead and grab it, and then turn it right to the other side, making a very smooth movement. Get up out of it by doing one leg at a time. That is the Russian twist slam.